Remote Test Lab is a service that allows developers to control Samsung smart devices remotely. With this service, you can test your application on a real device by interacting with the device over a network in real time. It's an easy and effective way to comprehensively test your application's compatibility with the latest Samsung mobile devices while reducing spending on test hardware. The new client is now web-based and does not require any separate installation files. Launching performance has also been improved, with a user experience similar to that of the actual device available with just one click in a web browser. Remote Test Lab has 10 service hubs in 8 countries, including the United States and Korea, as well as other European and Asian countries. We guide global users to use devices from nearby hubs based on their network performance. However, this distributed system doesn't mean that you can't use devices from other hubs. With each hub hosting different models, the Remote Test Lab website provides access to more than 1,500 devices in total, allowing you to choose whatever device you want. A wide range of devices is available, from the latest foldable phones to smartwatches. So if you don't have a real product yet, test your app on Galaxy mobile phones and watches with the many different form factors and resolutions available through Remote Test Lab. Although Remote Test Lab may not be able to provide exactly the same experience as a real device, when developers want to test their apps or users want to try out new devices, the following features should be more than enough to satisfy their curiosity. Settings. The Settings feature provides you with control over the device screen. You can set the streaming quality and use rotation to rotate the device screen to either portrait or landscape. For foldable devices, we provided folded, unfolded, and flex screen modes. Application installation. If you're an Android app developer, you can install and test your app using Remote Test Lab. That way, you don't need to purchase multiple products to see what layout your app will be displayed in on each device. You can install the app at any time by dragging the APK package file from the Windows file browser and dropping it onto the client screen preview. Automated test. As a developer, you may be wondering how many resources your app will need to run. If you'd like to know how much CPU and memory your app uses and what features use a lot of resources, use the automated test feature and check the results under history. Multi-touch gesture. Multi-touch gestures allow multiple pointers to touch the device screen at the same time, enabling you to test scrolling, zooming in and out, and rotation gestures on apps such as in Google Maps. Audio streaming. Actual mobile apps provide sound along with video images. This is now available with Remote Test Lab as well. We have added in an audio streaming feature that allows you to listen to the audio played through the test device in addition to seeing the device screen. In 2021, Remote Test Lab has been reintroduced with a new layout and a web-based client. We will provide a remote debug bridge feature for app developers to test their apps using Remote Test Lab's devices on Android Studio. We will also continue to increase the number of service hubs and supported models to allow more users to experience Samsung smart devices remotely using Remote Test Lab. Thank you. Remote Test Lab.